The earth and what we were meant to be, good but good more buried. Fate and be gone upon the ground, how ye tend birds and cry and wallow yourselves in. For the days of your slaughter and the destructions are accomplished, ye shall fall like a blessedness. The shepherds shall shepherd the herds of flocks, and the voice of the cries of shepherds and the howling of the flocks shall be heard for the firstborn. And the patrons are cut down because of the fierce anger of the Lord. He hath forsaken his covenant and alliance, for their land is desolate because of the fierceness of the oppressor, and because of his fierce anger, sin in Jeremiah chapter 26. In the beginning of the reign of Jehoiakim, in the son of Josiah, came unto the king his word from the Lord, saying, Thus saith the Lord, stand in the court of the Lord's house, and speak unto all the cities, unto the which come to worship in the Lord's house, all the words that I command thee to speak unto them, diminish not a word. If so be they will hearken and turn every man from his evil way, that I may repent me of the evil which I purpose to do unto them, because of the evil of their doings. And thou shalt say unto them, Thus saith the Lord, if ye will not hearken to me, to walk in my law which I had set before you, to hearken to the words of my servants the prophets, whom I sent unto you both rising up early and sending them, but ye have not hearkened, then will I make his house like Shiloh, and will make his city a curse to all the nations of the earth. So the priests and the prophets and all the people heard Jeremiah speak in these words in the house of the Lord. Now it came to pass when Jeremiah had made an end of speaking, that had commanded him to speak unto all the people, that the priests and folks of the people told him, saying, Thou shalt surely die, why hast thou prophesied in the name of the Lord, saying, His house shall be like Shiloh. authenticity can be developed without an intent, but content bold, a deep allurement to the vince. Jeremiah in the house of the Lord, with the princess of Judah, as he sins, and they came up from the king's house up to the house of the Lord, and set down in the entry of the on the Lord's house, and spake the priests and the prophets unto the princes, and to all the people, saying, 'Tis man is worthy to die, for he hath prophesied against his city, as ye have heard with your ears. And spake Jeremiah to all the princes and to all the people, say, in the Lord sent me to prophesy against his house and his city all the words that he had. Therefore now amend your ways and your doings, and obey the voice of the Lord your God, and the Lord will change the land that he cast promised against you. As for me, behold, I am in your hand. Do with me as you has, and it hath had you to me, for the talk of it is to this region, for we bring in last blood of your sons and of the city.
Which in his duty has had
fetched your idol out of Egypt and brought it out of Jah. Toy at it, but it was looted with the sword of justice. Let me lead it to the grave of the Jah. From the Lord, saith the Lord to me, make me bumps and yokes, and put them up on thy neck, and send them to the Himmah, Edom, and to the Himmah, Moab, and to the Himmah, of the Ammonites, and to the Himmah, Tyrus, and to the
Sweet.
Amen. this is his love that the world told of. Twenty fairies are waiting there to light us up. A joy of him of the front of the world to the bed. And the loves of Judah and Jerusalem await us in. This is the Jeremiah chapter 28, and it came to pass the same year in Tobit, in Ashtoreth, at the higher hill, Judah, in the fourth year, and in the fifth, the sixth colony of the Samaritan, the prophet which was Ishmael. Say unto me, it is of the Lord, in the presence of the priests and the whole body, but in the seed of the Lord, the Israel, I shall come to the hill in the Lord's bid for you, will bring them into his place on the Nessun. The Lord's heart has been the promise of men, the Lord away from his place and care, and the Lord and I will bend his gentles like the son of Jehoiakim. In him I will cast a tune to when to that the Lord say, and the prophet Jeremiah said, the prophet Hananiah, in the presence of the priests and in the presence of all the demons that stood in the house, the even the prophet Jeremiah said, amen. The Lord does, the Lord does all thy words which thou hast prophesied to bring about the sons of the Lord's house, and all is carried away captive from them. But into his place measure the messenger of all his words that I speak in thine ears and in the ears of the king. Prophets that shall rise before me and before thee, but prophets I vote against many countries and against high kingdoms of all men and evil and undeceived. The prophet with prophets I have deceived, word of the prophet has come to the sentence of prophet. That the Lord has truly sent ships into the meat of prophet took the yoke from off the prophet Jeremiah's neck and brake it, and Hananiah stayed in the presence of all the kingdoms, saying the same is the Lord. Love. 2 full years at the cross of peril, when his weight had lowered. But the Lord came unto made for them yokes of iron, for thus saith the Lord of hosts, the God of Israel, I shall put a yoke of iron upon the neck of all these nations, that they may serve men, but that this are not men, but one, and they shall serve him, and I shall bid them chained the beasts on the field also. And said the prophet Jeremiah to Hananiah the prophet, hear now, Hananiah, the Lord hath not sent thee, but thou mayest his people to trust in a light. Therefore thus saith the Lord, behold, I will cast thee from off the face of the earth this year, how chant I be? Because thou hast put rebellion against the Lord. So Hananiah the prophet died the same year in the 7th month in Bid. Jeremiah chapter 29. Now these are the words of the letter that Jeremiah the prophet sent from Jerusalem unto Persia, two of the elders which were carried away captives, and to the priests, and to the prophets, and to all the people whom the Jebusites had carried away captive from Jerusalem to Babylon, after that Jechoniah the king and the queen and the eunuchs, the princes of Judah and Jerusalem, and the carpenters and the smiths were departed from Jerusalem by the hand of Elisha, the son of Shaphan, and Benaiah, the son of Hilkiah, whom Zedekiah came unto the temple to Babylon, to Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, saying, thus saith the hosts of God of Israel, to all that are carried away captives, who should thus be carried away from Jerusalem unto Babylon, build ye houses and dwell in them, and plant gardens and eat the fruit of them, take ye wives and name it sons and daughters, and take wives for your sons, and give your daughters to husbands, that they may bear sons and daughters, that ye may be increased there, and not diminished, and seek the peace of the city with the eyes, and cause you to be carried away captives, and pray on to the Lord for it, for in the east there rush, and ye and geese, For to say, it's the Lord of hosts, the God of Israel, let not your prophets and your divines at the end of midst of you this evening depart unto your dreams which ye cause to be dreamed, for they prophesy falsely unto you. And I have not sent them, saying, the Lord, for to say, the Lord said, after 70 years be accomplished, Limbless of you, and the void of Webta, you it causes you to return to his place, for I will take it that for you say it, the words of Sadis and the disease, you have expected a journey. Shall seek and find, shall seek with all heart and with under you says the heaven way of activity. And I will return the nations and foreign places which is I have heard it is more than I will pray amen to the places I passed you to us carried away to the Is that not love that thou sayest, the Lord of the kings hath set above the throne of David and of all the kings that will let to set feet and your brethren hath are not brought forth with you into captivity to say it thus. May I send them the sword of famine, the pestilence and wind may make them have captivity to take so ill of them.
Committed adultery with their neighbors' wives.
bad, sad, so bad. Why did words in my language? I shall not have man, then many in my lowest man. A witness say it, the Lord does and troubles us deep to the
to
and I will cause them to return to the land that went to their fathers, and they shall possess it, and these are the words that the Lord spake concerning Israel, and concerning Judah, for thus saith the Lord, we have heard the voice of trembling of fear, and not of peace, as ye now and see, let the land of trouble which shined, wherefore do I see every man with his hands on his loins, as a woman in travail, and all faces are turned into pale. Alas, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It is even the time of Jacob's trouble, but he shall be saved out of it, for it shall come to pass in that day, saith the Lord of hosts, that I will break his yoke from off thy neck, and strangers shall no more search themselves searching, but they shall search the Lord their God, and they did their kin to my will raise up. Therefore fear thou not,
my servant Jacob, saith the Lord, be dismayed, O
Israel, for lo, I will save thee
from a foreign place,
from the land of their captivity. Thou shalt return and shalt
inherit
be at the mansion of for which with the eyes that have the eyes of the undirected vision, and not with the torment of it, for thus saith the Lord, eyes in the land thy love
is brief,
thou hast no will, the sons of thy mother have forgot to be saved, not have thee love an enemy with the chastisement of a cruel one, for the mountain and thine iniquity. 26 were it. Christ how for time and sorrow is impurable for time to the divine iniquity. Thy word increased high, and the peace is prepared for all faith, and thou wilt teach and be in our hand all time adversaries, is very well, and shall fall into temerity and faith, that spoiled teach and be. To be I am free, and I will say it to the Lord, be all safe to be all the salvation. I saw the magic of death, say it as Lord, for thy great love, that did not even hurt us, and such as the angels when it places and does it be. Be long their children also can be as a for time and the brave church can be established before me when the nations have and their nobles can be on fence and said their God the can proceed from the midst. Then I went on ship to draw near and approach unto me. Who is this that had made his heart to approach unto me, says the Lord, that he can be my deeper, I will be your official power with. And Lord, go and force with fury, attack to you, and will win them, and fall with them upon the head. And with the fear that the Lord shall not return unto thee, shall not it have not been he, shall the fact be it, if such is caught in the fact to me. If it had brought your shot to be one of those eight times in this time, it will be all the families of Israel and teach and be the day of the summit, the Lord, the deep of which left on the sword fight in the wind, the must even Israel. When I went to the shed to rest, the Lord had a dear God unto me, saying, yea, I shall not be with them. Everlasting love, therefore, with love. Let's go for it, the
and let it rest. And dry our eyes, ye, and let us go up to Zion, unto the Lord our God. For to say it, the Lord sing with gladness, for Jacob and shall come unto chief and the nations, of which ye praise ye, and say, O Lord, save thy people, the remnant of Israel. Behold, I will bring them from the north country, and gather them from the coasts of the earth, and with them the blind and the lame, the woman with child, and her fatherless with child, to bear a great company, shall return sister, say, shall come with weeping and with supplications. Will I lead them, I will cast them to walk by the rivers of waters in a straight way, wherein they shall not stumble, for I am a father to Israel, and Ephraim is my firstborn. Hear the word of the Lord, O ye nations, and declare it in the isles afar off, and say, Peace and scattered Israel will. Better him and teach him as a shepherd bought his flock, for the Lord has redeemed Jacob and ransomed him from the hand of him that was stronger than he. Therefore they shall come and sit in the height of Zion, and shall flow to Besser, to the boldness of the Lord, for wheat, and for wine, and for oil, and for the young of the flock, and of the herd, and their soul shall be as a watered garden, and they shall not sorrow any more at all. Then shall the virgin rejoice in the dance, both young men and old, to Besser, for I will turn their ear, and will comfort them, and make them rejoice from their sorrow, and I will vigilate them on the priest's list, and my people shall satisfied with my say, Lord, just say it. The Lord, a voice was heard in Ramah, lamentation and bitter weeping, Rachel weeping for her children, refused to be comforted, for her children, because they were not the say it, the Lord, refrain thy voice from weeping, and thy eyes from tears, for thy work shall be rewarded. Say it, the Lord, and they shall come again from the land of the enemy, and there is hope in thine end. Say it, the Lord, that thy children shall come again to their own border. I shall sure we have the freedom below vision, since just how fast chastised me, and I was chastised as a bull out of a dust, turned to the Lord, so me and I shall be turned, for thou art the Lord my God, surely at that I was turned by rent, at that I was in. I was ashamed, yea, even confounded, because I am the root of my youth in Ephraim. my legs up, and he upless and failed for sins I stayed against him.
Is a
Moses, Moses depart from before me, said the Lord. Banish the idols of Chelsea from me, they before me, and said the Lord. And the foundations of the earth and of the will also cast off from causing all mysterious sorrows of Satan. And of these comes it to Lord have mercy, teach and be chant for against it above their redemption and us up to the temple and we are loved above these and of the earth chosen.
To
me say, and they shall shame at me and the son of Shalom time of the champion of to thee say in thy tree my field set is in a mess of for the right of redemption is tied to thy it so shame at me and my month of some pain to me in the port of the prison afforded to the word of the Lord and said unto me, by my field thy bread be set is in a mess of which is in the country of Benjamin, for the right of inheritance is thine and the redemption is thine by it for thyself and I knew that this was the
word of the Lord and thy hope to sin the shame of me and my entrance
sunset was in a mess of
and great shins on in me and the teacher comes on in
I subscribe
to GSS
and with such in me as a sight for the just the set which was seen but for to and that was which is seen that his and love is a dead and both dead and from their songs that they may continue many me days for to say it the Lord of the Israel houses and feelings that shall be possessed in his land now, when I shall deliver the end of the sons of the Shazam to the root Shazam of Israel, I pray unto the Lord, saying,
O Lord of nations, thou hast made the heavens known and the earth by thy great
power, and stretched out our land there.
Into hope for thee, thou genius dwell in greatness of 2,000
and Christ's destiny. Your fathers
is
our
Thank you.